What up, YouTube? What is up? It is Tuggles All Day, and we are back with another League of Legends video. That's right, buddy. Another League of Legends video. We're gonna have some fun. Bish, gotcha. First blood. Bish, no! You lived?
I know my path.
Damn it, I'm actually lived. That really blows. I was really hoping for that. Anyway, what's going on? How are y'all doing today? What's up? What is up? What is up? Are you guys excited for tomorrow? The winner will be announced. Let me see. I guess I could make a video about it. I don't know. We'll see. All I know is it's going to be exciting. I have an idea of who I'm going to choose. I don't know yet, but you know, it's still going on, so you never know who's going to join. And we're gonna keep on shooting for the number one random spot. And if you can get it, you got it. And I don't really know, but apart from that, you know, I'm just yammering on right now. Well, because I'm just go ahead and getting into the video, really. Just keeping it very, very simple. What's up, baby? What's up? I'm gonna go ahead and get a Tear of the Goddess. And probably go for, I guess, Archangel Staff or something. I don't know, we'll see. Fuck your shit, kid. Oh, buddy. Buddy, you have low health. I could totally get you to have one more Q. If I could just get two Qs, I guess some minions so I can go ahead and level up and possibly get my mana back for my little Norn's ring, because, you know, fuck the meta. I need some mana. What better way to get it than killing a minion and getting mana back? Oof, that crit. I'm so mad that Fizz took the first blood. Fudge, man. If I had more mana, I should just whiff my. Oh, okay. What's up, buddy?
I know my.
We can do this. I mean, I don't mind. You know, I have no problem finding your bitch ass. I go for a tier, and then I'm gonna mix it up for some AP AD. I'm gonna go hybrid this game. So definitely for my AD, I have Death Dance. Death Dance has that, so I can go ahead and go straight to it. I'm gonna get both of those. Actually, yeah. Because, you know, why not, you know? Starting off with the Archangel Staff, and then I'm gonna go ahead and get the Mana Moon. That way I have 1,000 extra ability power bonus, and then I'll have, you know, extra auto attack damage, extra W damage, extra ulti damage. You know, so we're gonna try and get as much AP as possible. Ooh, gosh, good shit. Oh, rebot, yeah. It's unfortunate.
They will not enjoy this.
Bish, what are you doing? Like, I love fighting Grimmins with him. He's so fun. Oosh, yeah. Oosh. Where'd they get a sheen, bro? Lickbane too. Oh my god, it's gonna be fun. Sorry though. I'm not worried about it.
They will know war.
Hey, what's up? Woo! Didn't have to waste Ignite. Good shit. I was really about to press that D on her. I was about to give her that D. Haha! Douche! I would do an edit, but you know what? Nah. Right now, we're just worried about making full videos because why not, you know? There's so many cuts online, you know, might as well add a little bit of my flavor to it. I'll put some edits in eventually. I'm a little bit exhausted. Well, not exhausted, I'm just kind of just loafing around and just, you know, having some fun while I'm at it. But, you know, just eventually we're going to do it. Nope. Tower still hitting that damn distance, bro.
My speed is restless.
It's alright though. I'm probably gonna get her now.
Immediately.
Oh, I wanna kill you so bad right now, Ribbon. I really do. Oh, I really do. I'm tasting you right now, and it just tastes fucking sweet.
Without
I really want to kill you right now. No, Tower, you took my shield away. Whatever will I do? Wait, whoa. Hey, get him, buddy. Yeah. I want to kill her. Two hits I killed. Actually, but then I'll lose a killer.
Consider it done.
Fucking minions! Eh, it's okay. Let's see, 160. I have enough for 1250 actually. So go ahead and start working on that now. Then I can go ahead and get straight into my mana moon. I'll save up for one tier. I'll get this tier up first. This is gonna do 8 per level, 8 per skill. And then I'll go ahead and get Death's Dance and get some Q damage. Damn, Cannon. This is your first time, Cannon? Damn, buddy. Sorry, though. It's not a good game. That way, you'll still have a chance and you won't have to worry about it. At least my damage is some damage. Really cute, Ribbon. I'm like chucking the shit out of you. Let's take a sheen. Oh, we'll take a death dance, honestly. That extra little bit of healing would be fucking lovely. That multi does 100% of my EP, so yeah. And my W, shit. We're about to have some fun.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Ooh, this damage is funny. Oh, buddy. I love hybrid. What's his face? Pantheon. We're taking my Lick Bane. And I just need another 400 gold.
Killing spree. Double kill.
I'll go top real quick. Actually, try to help him out. It's almost been 10 minutes, so I think the other thing should be coming up now. Or it should be up. Nope, it's not up yet. Aw, oh, Cannon, that was easy. Alright, damn, son. I'm so upset about that. It's okay. I don't know why there's so much noise upstairs. Hopefully the mic doesn't pick it up, because that'd be awesome if it didn't. So I'm just twisting it and turning it until it doesn't get seen. It's okay, though. I have my shield. Her auto attacks do shit to me. You have no ulti. Still got your ass. Oh look, you're about to get hit by tower 2 and you're dead. Give me that assist, you fish. I'm okay with it. I'm gonna give myself some boots. Cooldown. Should I get some cooldown? No, that's gonna be 10%. I think maybe it could be another 10%, so that's 20% so far. Then I can get some defense because they have 2 defense, 3 defense, 1, 2, 3. I can go ahead and get some defense boots actually. Might as well get some defense. Not a lot, but it's gonna work. You know, I'll just be bot. But I'm okay with this, you know, I'm wrecking Raven, making her look like a joke. One gun. Well, you like camped the wrong gun. Well, that's Lisa for you. These are 22 seconds. Nice. Alright, Death's Dance, here I come. Probably get Death's Dance after I get my $800 boots. Sorry, buddy. Free shield. Free shield. Oh, you're lucky. I will get you, Griffin. I will get you. I will pull away till I get you, bruh. shots are, though. I ain't worried about it. If I had some damage, I would have killed her. But I ain't worried about it. You know why?
I know my
dominator. It's all good. I'll be up top soon. I'll be up top very, very soon. So these 600 we have for that, 800 for this. Alright, not sure if that's good. I think we'll be set. Alright, let's go. So long as Kenan doesn't die, we're good.
Honor compels me.
Okay.
An ally has been slain.
Rivers MIA again. I'm gonna take a shield.
Not provoking.
Sorry though, get some crit off my Q and I'll be set.
Has been slain.
I want some more cooldown, honestly. Good job, you actually got him by yourself. Nah, I'm not worried about that. That's cute. Oh, look at that, your shield doesn't come back that damn fast.
Let us press on.
That's gonna be a no, buddy. That's gonna be a no. Gotta love the game when you gotta fight Draven up mid, because anti-meta nonsense is fun. Surprised that he went mid instead of top. I think he would have had an easier test against him because he doesn't really any good poke more. But you know, he doesn't play, you know, that character. So I don't know, Fizz would have been a much stronger person to fight against, I guess, but who knows. All I know is that Ruben is dying, and I have 400 of that, so that's lovely. I just gotta go ahead and get some more mana and shiz. Okay, there's that. I was gonna start working on this.
Do not provoke.
Then I'll start getting some health. I wonder what health I'm gonna get. Health that's, you know, I'll probably go ahead and, I don't know, I want to get, let me get a Rallies. Shoot, 300 health, might as well. You know, can't hurt with that. And then I'm probably going to grab...
An ally has been
yeah,
slain.
Okay, I'm going to get a Rallies, and I'm also going to grab, what is it, Frozen Mallet. You know, why not, you know, get the auto attack slow. I think I have enough items for that, enough space for that item. I should be maxing my W because it's 100% of my damage, but you know, it's alright. Yeah. Lovely.
Onward.
Get him. Dude, what was that? What was that? I mean, even if you don't play the character, you gotta know how to get a set. Come on. What was that? Yes. Every time I use a skill, I get me some more damage. Whoop, some more mana. Well, it's just damage, what it does. So, yay. So, it's a win-win right here, baby. Yeah. Let's see. Sheesh. It doesn't really give me anything every time I use it. Not now, anyway. If I had a death cap, it would. Aw, wait. I thought Udare was... What did you go back there for? Whatever. I don't care. I got that guy. Shit. It's alright. Let me see. Death Dance, Rallies, Abyssal. No, I won't have enough space for it. I'm gonna just go ahead and get a. I don't know what I'm doing. power's not dying too bad. It's alright though. Got 10% cooldown so far. Hopefully I can get another 30% soon. If not, oh well, I'll be stuck with 20% or 30%. Oh my god, if I had more cooldown, if I had more mana and health, I would have killed his ass. If I had just had my W up, I could have dodged his shit and, you know, went ham, but, you know, it's all good. Let me see. Okay. Okay. I mean, that's cute and all. Oh, okay. Get him. Why are you running away? That's all right. Ooh, buddy, you got the whole team here. This is lovely. This is freaking lovely. Get him. Something, guys, something. Hey, get him. Give me something, at least. Give me an assist. Nah, it's delayed. That's alright, though. We made a mistake tower. I almost have enough time to call it. Yeah, actually, I can do that. We'll take this right now. Good job. There's 640. Okay. I guess I go up top and take top tower. Get some more health, I guess. I don't know. We'll see. I just want to get Lick Bane. Or, yeah, I'll get Lick Bane. I don't really care about Sheen, right? Well, the actual Sheen effect. I want the Lick Bane effect because the auto attack would be douche. But the extra ability power would be cool. But I don't really think I need that right now. If I don't get that, I could probably get both Rallies and Frozen Heart. Frozen Mallet. Don't really got any MR, but, you know, Noble Sacrifice. Still got his ass and shit.
Disgrace the art of war.
Yeah, you running away, aren't you? That's too bad, right? Yeah, that's too bad. You know, could have done something special. Damn her auto attack speed. Poor Q. It's alright though. No, stop it. No, I don't want to buy it yet. Ah, I keep buying it for accidents. That's unknown. It was a mistake. I shouldn't have bought it. It should be back up to normal though. Come on, be back to normal. Whatever. It's probably at 700 now. It's alright though. I'm not going like full like damage that I should be going, but you know. Whatever. Let me actually click on this so I don't have to worry about accidentally buying again. Come on already. Jesus, what? Would you correct yourself? Okay, there we go. And we're gonna go ahead and buy you now.
Okay.
That's dangerous! That's super dangerous. That's what I'm building, my bloodfish.
Mess with the bull and you get the horns.
A broken bull.
Mess with the bull and you get the horns.
Let us press on.
That last fucking tick. Oh, what the hell? So lucky, man. Whatever. I don't know why it seems like there's like a lot of missing people going on. Okay. Oh, come on. Yeah. Oh, got him. We're fighting till we die! Oh, kidding. Why don't you fight with us, bro?
Enemy double kill.
Like, we could use you, bruh. Whenever you're ready. Actually, I can go ahead and start working on that right now. Since I already have that. You know, both of those. That way my ability power and AD goes high as hell! I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be high.
Damn.
Wow, do all this time you only have one item? Bruh, what's going on? All I need is 775. I can wait a couple seconds actually. I don't really need to go out just to come back in, you know, that won't make any dang sense, so you know. 15 more gold. So close, so close. Patiently waiting. Okay. Where go?
Onward.
Now death dance. Let's go. And then I'll go ahead and get some more ability power and health. I wish it was more than just four, though. It's gonna take forever. Could get a frozen mouth, frozen heart, and then like a rattle or some shit. Oh, jinx, you got grabbed. Q! It never Q! His Q never came out! Holy crap, wow! I'm pressing Q! All-star, dude! Buddy, what the hell? It's like, oh, Star, you pushed him out of his ulti. Oh my god. Kind of mad that my Q never came out though. It just didn't come out. It just, I kept pressing it, but nothing came. That's who Derek gets it. It's not about the other bullshit. It's about getting there. I mean, you're gonna get experience regardless, dude. Oh, hey.
An ally has been slain.
Ah, oh well. The concept of the game. Thank you. Finally, someone else fucking understands. You don't gotta be so hard pressed on getting all the damn farmer, all the damn this and that. Just do shit, and you're good. Oh, you know you're gonna get slow, right? Oh, hello. Why are you faster than me? straight line, here I come. God, coach. Lovely, good job, yo, good job. I was safe anyway, but that was even more beautiful because, you know, nothing happened. Oh, Cannon, please, either group up or something, bro. You're like...
immediately.
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. That's what it is. It's as simple as that. All that matters, yo. You got that shit.
An enemy has been slain.
With pride.
Double kill.
Yeah. Let's go. Yes, finally. There's someone else. It feels good when you have somebody that's not fucking stupid understanding these concepts. And who do I have on this already? That's it. Oh, we could have had her. It's all right. It's no big deal. I haven't worried about this thing. What? Who did you hit?
Let us press on.
Oh my god, I need some more cooldown. This 15% is not cutting it, man. It's just not.
Has been destroyed.
Yeah, the Jinx. And Ulti! Dude, don't be so afraid! You can fight them at dude! You can fight them! Oh my god, Kenny, if you're not gonna Ulti, why are you even playing, bruh? Like, come on. Dude, go in there, Ulti. Use your number. Well, use whatever your item is. Oh, this isn't gonna work. We can't do this. This cannon's too much of a liability right now. This cannon's afraid of everything. It's like he's not even trying. There you go, Cannon. Hey, good job. Whatever works, bruh. I don't care how it works, just make sure it works. And I think Udair just died by a ribbon. I think she just got 599. Okay. Yeah, get a little bit of defense. Or... down some health or some AP or some health. How much does he have anyway? Yeah, you do need some more health. That's true. Well, Cannon, you better stop being afraid to fight, bruh. Oh, what am I gonna get? I don't know what to buy. I want some health, but I want some AP. I think I'll go for this for some cooldown, I guess. You know, you can't go wrong with this item. Tell me. Oh, Kenan, goddamn, dude. Oh god, you really didn't get a Zhonya? Oh god. Oh well. Oh well, what can you do? Oh. It doesn't matter, dude. If you saw that his ulti is a big area, you would get a Zhonya's just so you can, like, you know, not die. It's just like kind of mandatory at this point. You know, you just gotta either know it or you just don't. It's kind of hard if you don't know it. You know, I don't understand. Oh god, it's hilarious. This guy is hilarious. Even if I've never played a character before, you still gotta build.
Honor compels me.
This is funny. Oh god, this is hilarious. Can't do anything. First Fizz was fed. Gotta sacrifice one of those items you don't need anymore. Yes, good job. Gotcha, bitch! The fuck no, you did! Where's me going? Dick. Why don't you die? Oh my goodness gracious, this is hilarious. Oh my god. Yeah, fuck this item. This doesn't even do anything right now. There's just no way he can do it. Oh my god, we could have had that too if only Kenan built one Zhonya's. Nah, he's gonna go for the Lux splash burn explosive damage. I'm just like, dude, you don't gotta know how to play a character in order to just build correctly. It says Zhonya's as is essential. Literally, Zhonya's that boots, Dawes boots, and the proto belt. It literally says them three right there next to each other. Get Zhonya's, dude. If you know you don't know how to use proto belt, don't build proto belt, build Zhonya's, because at least that you just click and you're safe. You're good for 3 seconds. I'm just like, god damn, dude. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. I know I did, because I'm just watching that guy. I'm just like, dude, what are you doing? And I will see y'all later. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe button, as well as I honestly just keep on trying. Tomorrow is the day that I'm going to let the winner know, and that the contest is over. And like I said, February and on, two a month, RP, PSN, Xbox One, Steam, whatever it is, a game, console, whatever you can do play on, I'll give you some points for that. So I will see y'all later. Deuces.